ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
These superstars to put their bodies on the line to take each other down.
These superstars have waited a long time for this match to take place.
Regardless of how this match goes, it's sure to excite this Hamilton crowd.
Right across the face.
Defenseless in the corner now.
That's relentless.
Ouch.
Now trampling the opposition.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Oh, what's it going to be?
Catch. Suplex. If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton. She makes an escape.
Probably looking to catch her breath, I would guess.
Two!
Bringing it back into
three.
The ring. She's taking charge here.
She has become relentless at this point.
Three.
It's over.
And here's another look at what made that match so special. Things are about. Business is about to pick up.
Look at the height. Splash!
The foot just stomping down. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
The great thing about him is that he's proud of what he's been able to accomplish, but he's also never satisfied. And I can tell you that's a very dangerous combination.
Oh, what a counter. Outstriking blow. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Feeling the effects of that last hit. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Look out. Here we go.
All the way for the top. And he misses the mark.
Talk about a rough landing.
Sit out slam. Taking down to the canvas.
Here we go. one. Gets it done to pick up the win.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting teams ready to go here tonight in tag team action.
And I can tell you that the entire tag team division has eyes on this match right now.
Absolutely right, Corey. No, the tag is vital.
executor.
Oh, here it comes!
Stop to the back. She's looking at it early. She's looking to get out of here with a win. Oh, too soon.
DJ! That was nasty.
So precise.
Big reversal.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for...
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go! We're coming to you from San Antonio.
I went down to the Riverwalk with Mung last night. Man, does that guy know how to party.
I must have lost my invitation.
No, no, I specifically texted you so you'd stay home.
Tossed around like a rag doll. Lives to fight another day. Inside the ring now.
Oh, what a slam! Landed him.
Just sending a message there.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Big time knee, lariat combo.
Oh man. Harsh impact. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Just producing an onslaught.
Shin breaker. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Huge toss.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He weaves out of the way.
Big reversal.
Bear! Man, earth shattering.
This can't bode well.
Face buster! Man, can he score the pin?
Two.
And kicks out at two.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Impact.
Great agility there.
This is a big risk, will it?
Look out!
Jumping, leaping attack. Oh, it's not gonna be pretty!
Go to sleep! But can they turn that into a win? You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. The tension, the drama. Oh, it's not gonna be pretty! Go to sleep! This could be it, cover!
1, 2
It's gonna take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
He's going for it all.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
He's trying. And finds a counter. He's not going to like this. Whoa, it's another reversal.
Big punch finds its mark.
You can't take much more of this.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
There's the pin. And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away. He is going. Gets him with a counter. Well, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
Is it enough?
2
Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
How did he do that?
A humiliating slap.
He's looking shaky at best now.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Ooh! Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Falcon Arrow!
Now taking control.
Fighting for survival. And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
Oh, my God, that is going to hurt.
Spear! Spear!
He has him right where he wants him.
Measuring it up one more time.
Face plant.
We might just be...
Stump puller, leg snap.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
From behind. Down with a neck breaker. Carefully measured knee drop.
Kick right to the midsection.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Scoop slam! Just rake in the face!
Ugh, what a nasty, nasty move.
Bomb planted.
Referee's caught. Stay with it. Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael.
And we're now underway with this huge tag team match.
And we are in Brooklyn, man. So many memorable moments have taken place in this city in recent years. Takeovers, SummerSlams, anniversary shows. Hey, Corey, what's been your favorite moment?
Well, I had a story about Monk and I, but you ruined everything by talking so much, so forget about it.
That's Byron. Killing all the fun again. Buzzkill Saxton.
Oh, what's it going to be? Very powerful hat suplex.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Done with the head scissors.
Straight punch. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Right across the face.
Himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Very powerful hat suplex.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos Brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Buckwheeler, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to try together, train together, eat together, and be complete. Can he score a pin?
A head scissor. turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
He's trying again.
He's in big trouble. stars in action.
I just